You're right in my ass!
Hey, Scott.
Who the fuck are you?
So I saw the flyers around school that there was a party tonight, and I wondered if I could maybe, you know, join the party. That'd be cool. What's funny?
Let me get this straight. You want to come into my party?
Well, yeah, you know, I thought it'd be cool.
My party!
Saw the invites from...
No, wait. You think I'd invite a gay lord to my party?
What?
Like, you think I'm just gonna let you in the party so you can run around, grab all the guys' asses?
I'm not gay.
You're right. That's what all the gays say. Try saying that when you're choking on my dick. Yeah, I got a pretty huge cock. Wait, what? Wait, you want to suck my dick, don't you?
What? No!
Oh my god, you totally want to suck my dick, right?
Scott, I just want to come into the party, if that's cool.
Yeah, you do. So you can, you know...
What the fuck?
This is you. You want to do that?
Okay, look, Scott, I just want to come in...
In what? My ass?
What? No, Jesus!
I bet if I went upstairs right now, I'd take off all my clothes, you'd fuck me. Yeah, you definitely have sex with me, right?
Oh my god.
Like, what would you do if I did that?
I'd do nothing.
Sure about that? Fuck. You gonna cry?
No.
What are you doing? You gonna cry?
No, I'm... No!
What? You crying, little gay lord? Huh? What?
Woo! Jesus Christ, I'm not gay!
What's with all the gay jokes? I bet your dad hates you because he's in the military and you're gay.
No, wait, isn't your dad in the military?
my dad would kill me if I was gay.
Are you okay, Scott?
Shut the fuck up, dick sucker!
Jesus Christ.
Man, if I better let you in, man, you'd be all over me. Like, you just, you know, you'd just be like... Yeah, that's what you want. That's what you want in this party, right? That's what you want!
Oh my god, honey! I'm so sorry. Is he playing with you again? He's just joking, sweetie.
Hey, Mrs. P.
Scott, why don't you go inside? Your friends are waiting for you. Honey, I am so sorry. Why aren't you coming out of the cold? Come on. Oh god, I am so sorry about that. He just likes to play, but you can call. You're more than welcome to come into this party, sweetie. If you just go through into the dining area, there are drinks and snacks. You make yourself at home. And I think Lisa's here as well.
Thanks, Mrs. P. Thank you.
You're welcome, sweetie. Go on in. Go. Have some fun.
Oh, damn!